exactly why I needed the pro version, but here we are. I need to open this. I forgot. I also have a t-shirt which I will show you only, and another one which is very similar to that one, but not exactly. Give me a segundo. Give me a segundo. I'm gonna get my scissors. It is time to scissor, sister. Inside the video sometimes. I don't know, some aggression. Probably from something from the childhood. I don't know, it's harmless, I promise. Sure, it didn't come with a cable, but oh. Is this a cable? They brought a cable. It's okay. Instruction manual, of course. I'm gonna turn you around. Okay, I'm gonna put you on a you see, dream a dream, and what you see will be. It's sturdy, actually. Look, hold on. Okay. to actually use my power. Over 9,000. Then I have to put this in somewhere here. Actually, it looks pretty okay. After, you know, I iron it or something. Oh my god, it looks bluish in this video, but it's actually very greenish. Yeah, it needs some ironing. Other than that, it's fine, I think. Yeah. Weird. Sign this or something. I like the color thing that's going on. And it looks like I'm a male gigolo, so because of the texture, it looks like leather. Yeah, I can definitely use this, so let me try on another one, okay? And then texture to it. Hold on. Holy shit. It's like a compression shirt. Basically a copy of the previous one, but it's like tight, and this is kind of cool as well. Yeah, the thick, it's so thin, so thin, a bit of a different texture than the previous one, but also kind of similar. At least it looks very similar. So yeah, those are my things. This is quality, like it's a thick, but it's also like tight around me. And sorry, I ate so much, my tummy is full. But I have been losing weight, so that's good. I'm at 76 or 77 kilograms at the moment. I'm trying to get to 75. And I look nice and crisp, and my abs are like available. At all times. I don't even have to flex, it'll just be available. So I'd have to lose like 2 or 3 kilograms and then I'm all set. But those are my things. I'm definitely gonna try this one out.